And Mount Pleasant is not moving forward with their discussion about changing the form of government. Last month, town council considered shifting the form of government into a mayor council form instead of a council week mayor form of government. Now, this would essentially give the mayor more power. The police, judicial, and legal committee voted to not put this on the ballot for the next election. However, council can put this on the ballot for consideration in any future election.